out there. And it's about 20 knots from the north. So it got a little bit rough, but still did okay. I got a couple of trigger fish and stung in the face by a jellyfish on the way in. You know, it's always the one that you don't see that gets you.
Get out of the water. Sunset, so time is up, but did okay. Alright, I'm also gonna clean my fish in the water now that I'm over the sand, and you know, hopefully no sharks will come up this far, right? So I'm gonna clean them here so when I get them home, there's nothing to do and no mess. Can't beat it. So thank you. fast as I can, even though this is in the background. So if it stays out there, I get a few minutes to test this beautiful spear out. It weighs nothing, and it's strong, and it's so lightweight that I know it's going to be so fast, and I can't wait. So, wish me luck. Does this? It's 8 o'clock now, and I don't want to go in yet, but I don't have that much time left. And what's not adding to the low visibility and that it's dark is these fish, and they were cute. And now, they're blocking my view every time I swim. They've been with me for over an hour for protection, and it's sweet and all, but they're kind of in my way. But look.
out this eel. Oh, he's gorgeous. Thank you.
practically invisible. Pretty incredible. They just sit there though. But I try not to catch them. Really poisonous.
What I am now, so know that I am now. Life is my answer. Good one.
He seems size enough. He's close. Oh no, eggs. Gotta put it back.
Oh, he's got eggs.
I'm so sorry. I took your antenna, baby.
Perfect.